The 17-year-old accused of killing a Marine last year in Waikiki pled not guilty to murder. Nicolas Torres is being tried as an adult. Police say he stabbed Sergeant William Brown during a fight. Torres remains in custody on $500,000 bail. His trial is set for December 10th.